mission, the family, the same for the friends. Loyalty thicker than any blood that's under your skin. It's honest moments. How often do we have them? Honest moments. Can I have one? We going public with our highlights. Yeah. Private with our scene. Throwing up pictures at the party. But not the one throwing up at the end. Oh Lord, honest moments. How often do we have them? Even when our closest, hard questions, hope that they never ask them. Ironically, they feel the same, we both acting. I'm feeling like a joke, that's why I try to keep them laughing. Crisis happened in my faith, I felt trapped in. Didn't know if God was just something I imagined. Meanwhile, people got questions, they asking me about Jesus, but I ain't got the answer, Sway. Crazy when you know for your faith. You supposed to give it, but you never get grace. Show up on stage, put on that face. I'm just trying to hold on, hope I finish my race, I just wanna hear him say, well done. How I feel right now, well done. Ain't nobody asking me how I'm doing. They just like, hey, you win the next album. Here it is, honest to God, that's all I can be. They want the old indie girl, don't tempt me. And as of late, I'm looking into therapy. Forget scaring other rappers, man, I'm scared of me. Cause mental health issues in my family tree. My grandmother died of Alzheimer's. Last time I see her, yo, she ain't even remember me. I gotta wonder if the same is meant for me. Yeah, went through depression in December 2016, the worst year I could remember. I was sitting at the table with my wife, started weeping, tears falling down my face. I ain't even know the reason, started reading. Learned it's my body's way of releasing stress that I've been carrying over these seasons. And in my darkest time, friends are what I needed, but I hadn't sown there, so wasn't much for me to really reap it. Losing faith in things that I once believed in, even myself. I think Satan sent us in his demons. Must be doing something right to get this opposition. Meaning I should go the hardest when I feel like quitting. God, kill me if I ever start mixing personal ambition and calling the righteous mission. Cause from a distance, most people couldn't tell the difference. That's the thing that make me ashamed to say I'm Christian. God, they lying on your name on the television. Damn, Benny Hinn getting Benjamins. And yeah, I get it. Why most hate religion? Cause division and oppression is what been depicted. Two choices, young man, make a decision. Throw your hands up and say forget it or be the difference. 4 minutes of sharing how I felt. Honest with y'all, cause now I'm being honest with myself. Honest moments.